Let's try another example using the one-to-one property for exponents. This time, let's say we have 1/3 to the x is equal to 81. We need to rewrite 1/3 and 81 so that they are exponents to the same base. So we can write 1/3 as 3 to the negative 1 to the x, and 81 as 3 to the 4th. 3 to the negative 1 to the x is 3 to the negative x. That equals 3 to the 4th. So negative x equals 4, which means that x is equal to negative 4.